Good morning to one and all present over here. I, Vaishnu Shri, and my partner,
Drishya Viju.
We are from River Alaknanda. Before getting into the topic, I would like to ask you all a question. How many of you all are having LinkedIn accounts? How many of you all are holding premier subscription in that? Okay. Before getting into the presentation, there's a small video. Our topic is case study on LinkedIn. So these are the contents which we are going to cover in the presentation.
So moving on to the introduction. So LinkedIn is a professional networking site that allows its members to create business connection and search for job and find potential clients. And LinkedIn was founded in the year 2002, December 28, and within a span of 1 year, they can able to maintain 1 million subscribers within 1 year. And LinkedIn was founded by Ray Hoffman, Ellen Blue, Eric Lay, Jane Locke, and Wes Cole. And the current CEO of LinkedIn is Jeff Weiner. And the headquarters was in California, USA. And the LinkedIn was acquired by Microsoft in the year 2016 for $26.2 billion, and in INR it is 1,80,780 crores. And LinkedIn has acquired 22 organizations, and the most recent acquisition was Robert on May 28, 2019. And it has also acquired Lynda.com and SlideShare. And Lynda.com means Lynda.com. It's a site which provide. It's a platform which we can share our
She's telling that Lynda is a site which gives you business trainings, and
they also provide some certificate courses.
And SlideShare is a platform where you can submit your presentations, you can upload your presentations, documents, or anything related to your professional things. Uses. LinkedIn, basically it is divided into two parts. One is the business model and subscription-based model. Business model, talent solutions. Talent solutions are it's for the companies. They recruit the candidates talent solutions are for the companies who recruit the candidates who are for them, if they feel that they are qualified for their job. And basically in FB you usually share about your personal life, like where you go, what you do. It is something about something related to entertainment. But in LinkedIn your profile speaks about your profession, and it talks about your career, your skills, your talents, and all that. Based on all these aspects, people hire you. marketing solutions. Marketing solutions is a platform where, like, this is a platform where you can actually create your own ads or else upload your own videos on your account and make sure that it reaches to the people. And sales solutions is usually previously it used to be like if you have a product, if you wanted to sell it to someone, you always had this problem with communicating with people, like you have to make a call to them, or sometimes the people might not be interested also to take your products or something. But in LinkedIn it is not like that. You can advertise and promote your product so that people reach towards it, and your profile speaks about the product, and people get to know. Whoever is using the LinkedIn is a professional here. So the professionals know that it is not a fake product which is being sold. So in that way, if they are interested in your product, they get back to your product, and they'll get in contact with you all. Next, subscription-based model. Basically, the first one is premium career subscription. This is for the students like us. You can, in this, you actually get to seek advice from the recruiters. You get the personal guidance. For these, you have to pay monthly wise. There's some amount. And if you're the first time user, then they give you a 1 month free trial. The next is premium business subscription. Premium business subscription is usually for those who wanted to start up, or else wanted to promote their business or their company page. For them, in this, they usually get 15 emails. 15 emails is nothing but you can approach 15 unknown people through it. You can drop a message to higher professionals and get in contact with them. Next, the Sales Navigator Premium Membership. Sales Navigator Premium Membership is nothing but you can check on how your sales are going on, and how the how engaged is your company, and also the.
Next slide.
And how is the reach, and how is the product doing in the market? Then recruiter light features. Recruiter light features is nothing but the recruiters have an option of advanced searching and automatic candidate hiring. That is nothing but if at all they feel that this person, one candidate is eligible for their job, they can directly search their profile and they can get in contact with them or hire them directly. Automatic candidate tracking is nothing but knowing about the candidate, what he does, what is he doing in present, what was his past in his career, where did he study from, all these information. And all of these subscriptions provide unlimited browsing, browsing for people.
So the next is premium subscription of employees under growth. There is a total employees of 16,404, and after the acquisition of Microsoft and LinkedIn, there is a growth of 4% within 6 months and 15% of growth in 1 year. Next slide.
Its revenue stood at 36,570 crores in the fiscal year 2018. It generates most of the revenue from hiring solutions, marketing solutions, and subscriptions. Hiring solutions is nothing but talent solutions. And you can see the growth in the revenue. This is from 2009 to 2016, and then there is 2017 to 2018.
So it is the registered members worldwide as of April 2019. So as per the data given there, US have the 150 million of registered members, and it stands in the first place, and India has 56 million, and China has the third place, and the Mexico comes in the last one. It is the top 10 worldwide membership.
mobile app metrics of LinkedIn. It is seen that 5.4 million downloads took place in last 30 days, and the most popular apps that were downloaded are LinkedIn Network and Job Search, LinkedIn SlideShare. Thank you.